Ladies and gentlemen, I am deeply pleased to address the third International Forum of Non-Governmental Organizations held in the Black Sea town of Sozopol. Sozopol is close to my heart. I have visited many times, enjoying its unique cultural and historic beauty.
As a bridge for dialogue and as a vector for development. Within this context, we have to repeat it again and again.
De la démocratie.
The one youngest Tehanian in the 20s.
Hier, j'avais dit que nous ferions de ce forum ce que français nous en excusons, mais les internationales, soit d'ONG, qui sont venus de loin, et qui croyaient pas
votre remarque.
Merci Patrick. Patrick est inarrêtable aujourd'hui.